Second option that you have here to create shoe sole for your sneakers is to work with Everfoam.
Learn how to make shoes with my step-by-step video courses.
In my new course, How to Make Sneakers, I decided to show work without Vans shoe sole, working with simple Everfoam. And this is what we made in this course, wedge Ever shoe sole for sneakers. Now let's talk a little bit about Everfoam. There are different foam types, that the difference is in the thickness, in the color, and here I have few examples of Everfoam. You see, this one is black, ever wider than this beige Everfoam. There is also another Ever with different thickness. So you can search in your local store what Everfoam you can buy to create this beautiful shoe sole working with Everfoam. This one, for example, and this also has this pattern on the top surface, but you don't need to have this Ever exactly. It's even better to work with the flat surface of Ever, so you will be able to attach many layers and create different heel height. You even can create platform from Ever for sandals, for pumps, for any other shoe type. And if you don't have different colors, but you still want to create beautiful shoes with Ever color of Ever that will suit for the color of your shoes, you can color it working with color based on alcohol. So, for example, I want to have blue Ever, so I will need to use blue color dye for alcohol. And color this white Ever and create this blue color. You see, this is how you can design whatever you want with different colors, working with white Ever, color it with color that you will choose, and create beautiful shoes with Ever shoe sole, like we did in my new course, sneakers course. Now, the great thing about working with white Ever is that it will give you possibility to create any color, because you can mix different colors like we do it in painting and color your Ever with these different colors. So you have here freedom. For example, if I want to create red color, I will work with red dye color and my Ever will be red. If I want to create purple color, I can mix blue color with red. Of course, it requires different trials to find the exact shade that you want, but let's say that we mix few drops of red and few drops of blue, and you will have purple color. Now I place too much color. If I will use dry brush, it will be light shade of the purple. Let's brush, make it drier. Let's dry it a little bit to create light purple color. Okay, so maybe here place too much blue. This is what I said before. Just try different approaches, mix different amount of red or blue or any other color to create your own Eva shoe sole, like we did in sneakers course. But here I used already colored Eva. So if you don't have Eva with some special color, you can create it by yourself.